Out.
Thank you.
Come on.
Go, Megan. Here we go, Lee. Good job, Megan. Let's go. Yeah, Lee, get him. Wow, Lee. Go, Lee. Shot Megan, let's go. Go Megan!
Yeah, I mean, we just beat the teams that lost to last night, and there were 2 nights ago, and then we beat that one. Yeah, we beat them. Yeah, we got rid of our numbers, and now we won't really get rid of our numbers.
You were playing with a regular partner, or you
started? No, so we, this guy and I played together. We probably played like 3 or 4 together last year, and then we're playing this one, and then Daytona in like 2 or 3 weeks.
Good job, Joey.
Thanks.
What is that? Like, people get upset when people change your partners, or do you obviously like?
It's tough, and it's hard to change your partners. Like you get hooked up like 6 months in a game, or even a year sometimes. Like, you will pretty much play the whole year together. But, yeah, I mean, I'm pretty loyal. Like, if I call someone to play with them for a certain amount of time in a tournament, you got to earn your word. But a lot of people don't do that.
Really?
Well, yeah, they're different than their partner, though.
Yeah,
which is, that's kind of cool. I mean, yeah, so.
No, the whole drama.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that happens sometimes. So it's not like, it's just earning your word. Some people don't. It's like anything, right?
Absolutely. So,
yeah, I think it can be hard to play for them, for sure. Alright, I'm back in 5. Let's hope I play.
Let's go,
man.
Correct.
Wait.
All correct.
Let me remind you. You have one time ever made.